Welcome to Inland Empire Live. I'm Daniel.
I'm Betsy.
You sure are. Folks, we have a great show for you today.
As always, we're excited. Also, as always, for you guys to join us.
Make sure to stick around and we'll be right back. Welcome back to the show, folks. We are here with Annette, who's a recreational program coordinator with the City of San Bernardino Parks and Recreation. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I know you are right now in charge of the Delman Heights Community Center here in San Bernardino.
That's right.
Right? Excellent. Where is it located?
It is located at 2969 North Flores Avenue, and that is in north of Highland and City of San Bernardino.
Excellent. All right. So you're here to talk to us about, you know, some of the services and the events that you offer here at the community center. So what do we have going on for the children during the week?
Well, during the week, we're open from 11 a.m. to 6 p.m. Monday through Friday. Saturdays, 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. And during that time, we offer homework help. We offer knitting, crocheting. We offer chess club. Ooh. We offer art classes. We also offer outdoor recreational activities, flag football, dodgeball, foursquare, anything you can do outside. We also have a basketball court outside, which they really like a lot.
That is so cool.
I think that's the first time I've heard a community center offer like knitting and chess and things like that.
Yes,
that's awesome.
We have talented people.
No reason to be bored over there.
There is not. There's not.
No, you guys, the community center has been around for a while, but it just kind of got up and running again in the last year, right?
Right. The city has been back in there for about a year now. Mm-hmm. We're looking to bring in some more programs. We want to work with the neighborhood to see what they would like to be put in there. So far, we're up and going, and we have a lot of good plans for 2015.
That's exciting. Now, you mentioned hearing from the neighborhood. How do you go about getting that information? I mean, you guys are in the heart of a great residential area, right?
We are. There is a neighborhood association there who has been very interested in getting things going up again. There are people that have been in the neighborhood for years and years, so we get a lot of help from them, a lot of volunteers from them, and they're really on board with getting the center back up to what it should be.
That's super exciting. Now, you mentioned, let's talk about the volunteers. How can we get involved? I mean, you have so many activities. Is that all volunteers?
Most of it is volunteerism. Mm-hmm. All you really need to do is contact our volunteer coordinator with City of San Bernardino. She will get the information to you that you need, the forms that you need. Once you're approved, it's good to go.
And you're in. Excellent. And yes. I know you also have some really amazing programs for the seniors in the area.
We do. We have a senior nutrition program that is run by the county. They operate Monday through Friday. They are programming from 10 a.m. to 12. And what they do is they offer lunch. For 60 and over, all we require is a donation, you know, whatever you can provide. It's socialization. It's coffee. Every Thursday, they have bingo. The third Tuesday of every month, they have a nurse that comes in and she does blood pressure screenings, diabetes screenings, as well as, you know, just any type of information the seniors may need.
And that's all included in whatever donation they can provide at the time?
Yes. Yes. It's basically all free. Mm-hmm. But it's 60 and better, and donation is the only thing that's required.
Oh, man, that is so great.
And you were mentioning the great outdoor space that you have. What kind of condition is it in right now?
It needs work, but that's what we have our great volunteers for. You mm-hmm. know, our director is really on board with getting things back to the way they should be. But any kind of help you can provide, the community can provide, we're willing to take it.
Like if I have some gardening gloves and some
come on out.
A rake, a shovel, a lawnmower. Right.
Come on out.
We won't be turned away.
No, absolutely not.
Love your enthusiasm, Betsy. I love that. That's great.
I mean, the outdoors, it's such like once you're outside, I mean, it's so rejuvenating. And we're blessed with the California weather that we have that typically, I mean, so it's great that we could be able to take advantage of all that space.
Yeah, and it's a great space. You know, we have a space for football, track, outdoor basketball, baseball, mm-hmm. soccer. I mean, it's just a really great space.
It sounds like the possibilities are really endless, which I think that means that Annette has to come back to the show and so we can check in and see how the progress has been. Now, where do we go for more information, especially if our viewers want to volunteer?
Sure. You can contact us at Delman Heights Community Center. That's 909-880-1362. Or you can just go to the city website, which is sbcity.org.
That's wonderful. Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you for all that you do. It's exciting to see the progress that the community center will have. And make sure you guys are taking advantage of these amazing activities and whatnot that they have here. So thank you so much.
Oh, thank you.
We'll be right back.
All right.
Hope you guys enjoyed that clip. There's so much more where that came from.
That's right. So make sure to click on the subscribe button so you don't miss a thing.